they were adorable together instantly.
As soon as we got them together, it was just something clicked.
It's just sort of who we are. Adorable.
They've been together now 15, 16 years in, probably one of the longer running couples on TV, I would think. It's been great to see them evolve. We've seen glimpses of them getting high in college. We've seen them having incredibly serious grown-up life debates and everything in between. They feel like a couple with history.
You're never gonna hear my voice again.
You know, we've gotten past the point where we had a season where we broke up and we were trying to figure out if we wanted to stay together. And now I think we've gotten to the point of it's start a family time.
I definitely think it was the right next step for the two of them.
One, two, three.
And they've been together for so long and then trying for so long.
That storyline I always found a bit sad, that we couldn't have a baby.
You're not pregnant.
I'm freaking out. Is there a chance that I can't have kids? I've been hit in the nuts a lot. We've had unprotected sex 203 times in the past 4 months.
Your sperm is fine.
My sperm is fine!
I'm extremely fertile.
You're extremely fertile! Oh my God. I told you there was nothing to worry about.
I think he feels like he got incredibly lucky.
I was thrilled when we found out that they were actually going to get to go through it.
And so then when she got pregnant, I was really relieved and excited.
I'm pregnant.
We're having a baby!
That's when great Daddy Marshall is going to kick in.
It opens up such great opportunities for fun, because it is such a different world.
You have to punch me in the face.
I am dumb when I'm pregnant.
Just because my body is growing a fungus doesn't mean that my metal factories,
mental faculties,
are in any way funicular.
No idea. We're having a boy.
We're having a boy.
I think we have a very paternal and maternal instinct in general, our two characters, which probably drew us to each other.
We're ready for this.
We're ready for this.
I love you. And I'm gonna love the crap out of whatever baby we have.
Me too.
They're gonna be great parents, I have a feeling.
I know, right?